Welcome back to my channel, guys. It's time for another episode of Spy Family. This is gonna be definitely gonna be when they introduce the wife, just by the title, Secure a Wife. Definitely getting a little bit more of the vibe by this opening. I don't think we had the opening last week. I'm pretty sure we didn't. So yeah, you definitely get a new vibe with the opening. With it being a little bit more comedic, is that the word? It's more lean to comedy, and lightheartedness. So that's definitely the vibes that I'm getting right now. Oh, never mind. It just got dark. I guess that's very much how the first episode was. It was very lighthearted for the most part. And then you got to those last few scenes and it was dark. So I guess the opening is very much a good representation of what the anime is going to be like. I'm wondering how the wife is, or who's going to be the wife? Is it going to be another spy or if it's going to be just a random person. It's a guy. Both parents. What? Can't he just be a single parent? I mean, I understand the story is moving to the fact that he needs a wife, but Dang. What? I mean, I know this is a fictional world, but at the same time, that's the pressure a lot of women go through at that age. Maybe not so bluntly, verbally out there, but very much the same, at least in the Hispanic culture. They get talked down so much. It's horrible. Guys, it's a whole different story. And machismo. See? Oh gosh. Dang. He's a little bit too forward about her personal life. I mean, you are maybe not a pathological liar, but you are a liar. Oh shoot, she's a freaking assassin. Dang. This is the darkness that I was talking about. It was so lighthearted that light-hearted until this point. Okay. Cute. Oh, they're gonna be in the same shop. For real. Oh, dang, what the heck? Dang, that memory. Oh, dang. What? Forgot she can read. She can read minds. I long for a mom. was her brother. Oh, okay. That makes more sense now. I don't know why I didn't make that connection earlier. Papa's a liar. F cipher. A lot of money. Nice. He's already late. Dang. Oh, that sucks. Oh, what the heck? Uh-oh. What the heck? How late was this guy? He knew. This is making me too sad. Dude, just show up already. We know he's gonna show up. The heck? Yeah, it's still blood on him? What the heck? What's wrong with this woman? Dang. It's like, I messed up. Oh. Probably the ring. Still haven't recovered. Caught again. Oof. Your patience like that. Dang, knockout. With the oh gosh. Dang. Dang. That's very sweet, but I thought she would have figured out by now that he is not what he says he is. He proposed with a until my killing do us part. Oh, what an episode. That was definitely a good episode. I'm not gonna look at that. Thank you guys so much for watching this. If you haven't done so by now, make sure you subscribe. This was actually a really good episode.